I humbly beseech you to pardon your poor old servant, being so bold in writing to ask how my gracious lady is. As ever, your welfare is all that consumes me. As for my own poor case, I am hoping to find a perfect cure at Buxton, as you instructed, so I can all the more quickly return to your side. Until then, as always, I kiss your feet. Your most loving, most faithful servant, Bobby.
Steve.